Portland police say one person is in the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries after a shooting near Roosevelt High School. That call came in about 9:30 last night. Police taped off an area on the backside of the high school near North Ida and Burr Street. Our crews on scene spotted one evidence marker next to a Portland Public Schools van. We are working to learn more about what happened. When we do, of course, we'll let you know.